Okay. Cunningham and Kevin Moore. Still with Cunningham, finds it. Ronson's made a good run. Good run by Billy Ronson. Fires one in. The goal. Combi. Looking for Drinkle. Law. And something happened off the ball. And it looks like it's probably coming. And it sends him off to Ronson. Ronson out to Barraclough. Good play by Barnsley. Things are storming back to Birch on the right. Tries a crossing. Dave Moore turns it out for a corner. That's his objective, that he wasn't. Look at goal. Goal by Parker. And a corner taken on the left. The ball came through. Back ails the ball towards the referee after complaining that the ball was turned over by a Barnsley man, but the referee gave the corner, which Parker put away to put Barnsley 2-0 in the lead. Back looking for Drinkle. Joyce on it, it's up and under. Why, Matt? Must be a, that was a penalty. The referee waits play on. Through to Birch. Barraclough, closing minutes of the first half, 5-2, Dundee down 0, Dundee playing with 10 men. Birch, good play by Parker, good play by Birch. Parker, cuts inside Cooper. And it's a beautiful goal. Birch and Parker combined well. Parker cut inside and sent the shot just inside Batch's left hand post. Good goal from Barnsley to Odell. And it's good obstruction when it was clearly well inside the box. If there's anything, it's got to be a penalty. The second penalty claim, and that one was definitely inside the box. So if the referee gave a free kick, he must. I think it was in the wall, and the bar's in place, and he shouldn't be, but he's every right to be. Rymark presses one over the bar. Zombie. Law. Must be a goal. Must be this time. And it's still out. It's not in. Well, that's an incredible goal. Dave Moore does well, Andy Odell. He's run it too far, but he does well. Beats Banks, it's gone as far as Ford. And Ford, I thought he was going to lose the ball then, but he doesn't, he gets it as far as Drinkle. Drinkle, they'll try a shot, and the goal could have turned it round the post for a corner. Burke. Into the last minute. Barnsley still leading by 4-0. Too many numbers. There it is. Barnsley 4, Grimsby Town 0. The goal scorers for Barnsley was Banks in the 16th minute, Parker in the 38th, and then Parker again in the 44th minute. And then in the second half, Grimsby, who had lost Bobby Cummings in the 25th minute, comes off, held out for just a one goal, scored by Burke in the 60th minute.